So I've already, we can raise the head or lower the head. Now we're lowered the head into the bottle. And I'm going to start the pump. The pump is going in. It's going to get to a level here. And once it's at that level, see that overflow tube is now overflowing into an overflow bucket, or you can put it back into your tank.